How y'all doing out there? Some of y'all don't even know me. Of course you hear about my life on every track. You're always hearing stories, but I never really introduce myself. My name is Jarrell Antonio Jones, and I'm here to tell y'all a story about me. Y'all enjoy it. Feel me? Let's go. Yeah. My name is Jarrell Jones. I was born in 88 to the present, and I'm still on. I was raised in North Town in the kill zone. So no matter what, North Town is still home. My mama packed up, moved us to the east side. I went to Robert E. Lake up the grade 5. Used to have my friends there on my wayside. We lived in a drug area that stayed live. After that, we moved up to Walnut. Me and Richard Zay used to hit the mall up. Just some good kids rapping in the neighborhood until they went off. Rapping on their neighborhood. Sixth grade doing bad, couldn't lay up. Next thing you know, my mama had my sister Kayla. I couldn't believe I was a big brother. I was up in the streets for us to know each other. But I was rapping, trying to impress my friends, while my mama working hard, trying to make ends. Paying bills by herself in the deep end. She said one day these problems gon' creep in. I didn't listen, I just know I wanna rap. We ain't got nobody famous, let's bridge the gap. Me and Rich would battle all day and we was snap. Ruger Rico said we had to do some tracks. Matter of fact, that's when we came on the scene. NHS, we went hard, man, that was the team. Nobody wanted with us, the flows was so mean. We couldn't wait to get it popping on the Vegas scene. After a while, NHS died out. Had to go solo, just so I could find out how to do this. I'm not finna hide out. I'ma give it my all so I can find out. After that, I formed Hitting My Music. Me, Rick, Complex, we put some shine to it. Doing merch and shows to stay fluid. You can't do anything, keep your mind to it. So I hope y'all got a, you know, a better understanding of me. I know this wasn't too long. It was just a small introduction. I hope y'all love it. Hitting My Music all day. It's your boy, The Jones. Yeah.